Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Austin Reacts, and today I'm reacting to Blondie. Is Blondie a true blonde girl? Or was she brunette and she just dyed her hair blonde? I actually seen this documentary. It's on Tubi, and it was a documentary from like the early 80s. And there was a thing where rock stars, they would go to these live shows of other rock stars. Well, they're not technically rock stars yet, but they're in a rock band. They would go to these rock stars' concerts and venues, and they would hand out flyers to their own band. And Blondie was a person handing out flyers to people to promote her own band. So, I mean, she put in a lot of work. I mean, she became pretty famous. She became pretty famous, a famous drug addict. Just kidding, guys. She's a cool lady, and I don't know if she was a drug addict, and I apologize for making that assumption. Yeah, I do enjoy her songs. This song, Maria, is a song I was supposed to react to a long time ago. I'm just now finally getting to it. I didn't even really feel like, hold on, my ear itches. I really didn't even feel like uploading any videos today, but I was like, you know what? I have been so down and out on myself and depressed and wanting to... I've been down and out and depressed a lot, guys. But it's nobody else's fault. It's my own because I have really bad mental illnesses and nobody is here to help me. So it's just me and my own creepy thoughts. I'm so hurt and depressed. I'm laughing, but I'm actually serious. Yeah, so this is Maria, guys. Is it called Maria? Maria? Maria. The last song I listened to by Blondie, she had like this weird rap and it was like terrible and it was dog shit. And I wanted to literally jump off a bridge because it was so bad. And I literally wanted to go and poop inside of a bowl and eat it because it was so shit that I wanted to eat shit to see. Oh, God. You know what? Yeah, that's kind of weird to say. And you know what? It was a really bad song. It was not that bad, actually. And I'm doing too much. I'll be honest. I'm doing too much. It wasn't that bad of a song. It was all right. I just didn't like the rap parts by her. And I found out Milli Vanilli, those guys are fakers. What the heck's up with that? Milli Vanilli, yo, really are a faker? I don't know how that happened, but people were telling me that in my comments the other day. Yeah, so this is Maria by Blondie. I can't wait to hear a new Blondie song. 1 second before the video starts, guys. I am trying to help and seek donations for me and my brother. We are currently down and out on our luck, so we are asking for donations just to help us out a little bit. Anything helps at all, but if not, don't even worry about it. We are going to have a good time anyways. I just had to bring that up before the start of the video, because if I don't, then I'll be thinking about it all night, like, damn, I should have done that. But guys, this is a new song by Blondie, and I can't wait. It's not a new song by her. Why does my hair do this, by the way? Like, what is this? You know what I'm saying? Like, what is this? You know what I'm saying? Like, what is this? You know what I'm saying? Anyways, guys, I'm going to get into the song because I'm bored and horny. I'm borny. Bored and horny means borny. So if I ever say I'm borny, then you better take off your clothes. I'm a virgin if you can't tell. Anyways, guys, I'm going to get into the song. 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're in a night vision. Okay, okay. Okay. I like it. This is my favorite song. She moves like she don't care. Smooth as silk, cool as air. Ooh, it makes you wanna cry. Who the hell is this lady? Is this Blondie? She doesn't know your name. And your what the heart beats like a subway train. Ooh, it makes you wanna die. Ooh, don't you wanna take her? Dude, I did not. It's is that Blondie? Wow. Her voice is so much mature. Wow. Dude, she looks like a meth addict. I'm gonna be honest here. But she's cool though. She's cool.
In my best friend and the boy next door, fool for love and fool on fire. One coming from the rain, she's oceans running down the drain, blue as ice and desire. Don't you wanna make her?
Don't you want to take her home? Maria!
You wanna take her home?
What do you guys think? Do you guys wanna take Maria home?
She walks like she don't care. Walking on imported air.
Ooh, walking on imported air. Wow.
Maria,
I love that. I love that part. Maria! Dude, okay, I mean, this song definitely gets better the more you listen to it. I will say that. Okay. Dude, it's crazy. She's literally 25 in this, and she looks about 50. I'm kidding, guys. I don't know how old she is, and I don't really care. But how the music video ended was a bullet passing through a light bulb, passing through a microphone, before it suddenly lands in front of Blondie, where she picks it up like that. Okay, you ain't Superman, Blondie. You ain't the Flash, Blondie. You are a wonderful lady. She's a wonderful lady. I don't know how old she is here, but this seems like kind of an earlier 2000s song, maybe late 90s, but it really is kind of interesting. But you know what? Now that I think about it, I guess Blondie was like in her 30s to begin with when she started her career, started to get like famous. She was like in her 30s, right? I don't know how I know this stuff. Did I watch a Blondie documentary or something? I'm just trying to hide it from you? Oh my gosh. No, I didn't. Sorry, I swallowed my own spit. I usually don't cough like that when I swallow. I usually just go. No, I'm kidding, guys. Yeah, this was a song when it first started. I was like, come on, what the heck is this? This is not a Blondie song. But the more it went on, the more it just got real catchy. Just real blues. It was like kind of like a bluesy rock song. I really enjoyed it. My favorite part when she goes, Maria, you have to be there. Yeah, my favorite part was when she got the high notes from Maria. I mean, just a catchy song. I mean, there really is a nut to sit and talk about here. It's catchy. It's good. I enjoyed it. At first, I was like, this is kind of weird for a Blondie song. But then it got way catchier. Way better. It is strange to see Blondie older, because I usually seen her when she was in her 80s, and now she kind of looks like a MILF. She looks like straight up like a MILF. A mother I'd like to friendship on Facebook. Yeah. Yeah, this was a good catchy song, guys. I don't really know what to say here. I'm not the best reaction channel. Also, on my phone recently, because I record all my videos on my phone, so I don't even have a microphone set up or anything, but I cleaned out my phone and my speakers are finally working back to normal. I took like a little thumbtack and I scraped out, like there's like little gunk bits in there. I was like, no wonder my freaking stupid speaker and microphone is barely working. I've never cleaned it. And I've had this phone for about 6 years too, so it was about like 6 years worth of just like gunk, you know, Cheeto fingers, you know, me putting my fingers in my butt and then touching my phone. It was like, oh my god, so crazy, bro. Yeah, guys, hopefully you guys subscribe. Hopefully you guys can find it deep down in your heart to donate to a young boy who is struggling with his brother who is also struggling. And I lost my mother, so hopefully that makes you feel bad enough. But if not, it's okay. It's all right. I'm going to move on, and I'm going to try and figure things out for myself, which I am doing, technically. But yeah, hopefully you guys subscribe, too. Hopefully you guys subscribe. Hopefully you guys like. Hopefully you guys comment. Hopefully you guys even watch this video. My videos have been on the decline lately. That's because I barely post anymore. That's because I've been dealing with a lot of depression and anxiety and trauma and just a lot of things going on, guys. So lots and lots of things going on in my life that's kind of like pushing all together. But it's all right, guys. I am here to tell you guys I'll be fine. Yeah, I'll be all right. But yeah, have a good night, guys. Peace out.